This is Kayla here, and today is Cow Appreciation Day, and today we are going to Chick-fil-A, and I have some masks. This is my dad's mask, and this is my mask. And also we have Mr. Cow here, and it says, eat more chicken, and we're going to Chick-fil-A. What do you have to say, Mr. Cow? Moo. So yeah, we're going to Chick-fil-A for Cow Appreciation. Let's go in. Moo. I can see through the mask a little bit. Eat moo chicken. This tastes like Wendy's fries. Like at Wendy's. But this is shaped as a waffle. Shaped as a waffle. I love fries. Like I love fries so much that I want a bigger, like a waffle fry. It's bigger than the normal fries. Which normal fries are skinny, and waffle fries are like almost the size of a real waffle. Wow. Right, there it is. It's gonna take a bite. There's a look at it. Right. I thought this fry looked... This is like a normal fry. It's not even a waffle fry. But this is like... Wow, look at that. These are definitely weird shaped fries. But they taste like fries. Tastes the same. Okay, now I'm gonna try chicken nuggets. Come. Right, we're finally opening this book. It's by Chick-fil-A. I Spy a School Book. So we'll show you this book a little bit. So these are the things that you have to find in here. So I know this book. I have found it. Found it. It says I Spy a School Bus. I found the school bus already. It's right there. Right, we're gonna. So right here we have a Oreo shake.
Yes. Put that down. For the chicken that I
us this ice cream. We didn't order it, but they just randomly gave us this ice cream. Thumbs up for Chick-fil-A. Watching. Hope you enjoy, and also make sure you subscribe and thumbs up this video if you liked it, and also eat more chicken, and I'll see you later. Bye. Moo. Eat more chicken. Moo.